So you top four, right? You top four, and then you put seven, so you put one and one.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, so you got just doubled his energy.
Do you have one of those beige?
Yeah, I was about to say, yeah, seven.
Confused, I wish.
Oh, you out of there.
Go ahead.
Now,
strong
move, fuck up.
Go ahead.
So here.
Go ahead.
Oh, fuck.
So, you know,
How's it?
Top 10.
10?
Gotta start getting rid of them paying cards.
I will attack
each
GG, create a copy of the factor, and with that copy, I'll tap it to draw some cards. Mm-hmm. And then it will go to someone else. But it dies. Yeah.
So the king, right?
Nah, two face. Fuck that king.
I guess I'm getting rid of cards from my hand.
17. Okay. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Five and a half?
Yes.
Did we draw it? Yeah, I need to just play. I need to start one. Sorry about that.
So one of these was rested, right?
Mm-hmm.
And one was active?
Mm-hmm. 7 for 5. You got 5-2?
Mm-hmm.
And then I will tap
You can tell it's not always
that. I like
to
play that. 9 times out
of 10. Oh, fortune.
Go ahead. One card
now? Yeah.
You're the one who mentioned it.
Signature. I just had no defense afterwards.
That's what I learned on Monday from listening to that fucking dude.
What's up?
That's what I learned on Monday from playing that one dude.
What?
That AD. Play the fucking shanks. Don't let it sit in your hair.
Yeah, why would you run it? Just to let it sit in your hand.
Because I felt like the other players were better for trying to get rid of his board.
Well, the thing is that all the stuff you play to get rid of his board, if he saves it, even gets rid of your board, that's the difference between you playing a shank. It guarantees a body off the board and you keep the shanks on board.
The ball dicks that are on the table. Literally.
But essentially,
you cast it,
so it's not
on your board.
But
it has, no,
it's not here.
What? Why
are
you
going to
ask me?
Yeah, bro, I have 6 cards in hand. They're all bosses.
Bro,
I have no defense.
Bro, at one point, I had like cards in hand, 10.
I'm good.
I'm gonna get rid of
10
cards.
You don't have to,
bro. Shit, I can only assume they're not dead.
Yeah, the one who gets the winner Luffy again?
Play one of those.
Damn. This was the winner Luffy, right? It's gonna beat me.
This is for
the real sport.
This is for the real champion.
Disrespect. saying it's a perfect.
This is just gonna happen to us soon, bro.
I'll watch that. Boys are scared by eggs to pieces.
Six in the SWAT team, yo.
Go.
Trust in the heart of the cards, Marco.
Yeah, both has their lives?
No, no lives. Just two hands.
Oh, that's your lives?
No, these are my hands.
Oh.
Times I didn't want to see a fucking Luffy's